talked about some specific examples. There was one that didn't work out on Twitter. Tell us about that.
Well, there was a student who went up to Bowdoin College up in Brunswick, Maine last year, and she was sitting in an audience listening to a lecture of a guy who was telling everybody, the folks, about what the school is all about, and she's tweeting her friends about how boring the lecture is, and she's making some other derogatory remarks about the school. Well, she doesn't know that there are people at the school who in real time are monitoring all the tweets about what's happening in that event that day. They discovered this student and they decided, well, maybe we ought to go over to the admissions office and find out if she has actually applied here. Sure enough, she did apply there, and guess what they did with her application?
Huh.
Rejected.
Yep.